Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine today. In this video, I am going to show ideas and designing about crocheting knitting knee-high boots. You can see different sizes and different ideas of crocheting knitting knee-high boots. In this my video, they look very gorgeous and pretty. You can easily buy it from market. Many sizes and varieties of crocheting knitting knee-high boots are easy to market and also make it in your own home. And they look very gorgeous and pretty. They not only are stylish, but they are very warm and you can feel very comfortable in this crocheting knitting knee-high boots. You can wear these crocheting knitting knee-high boots in your summer season and also in winter season, and you can wear these crocheting knitting knee-high boots in your parties, in your function, in your casual day, in your working day, and many other different purposes. As you know, crocheting knitting knee-high boots are boots that rise the knee or the starting tenders or over. They are generally tighter around the leg shafts and ankle than at the top. Certain type can also be known as a different size of fashionable boots. Fall and winter are the perfect time for crocheting knitting knee-high boots. I find myself researching for them time and time again, which is probably why I have several pairs. I wear with them with jeans, dress pants, leggings, skirts, and even dresses. Crocheting knitting knee-high boots are universally fitting. If you can find one that your calf, don't forget boots can be taken in over the dresses a little. If you have a calves outside the manufacturer's standards, why not try different faces like tube boots and different size of crocheting knitting boots. Crochet knitting boots partially a woman fashions, but after a decade the trend began to feel very tired. Well, almost 2021, and now it's time to take your crochet knitting knee high boots out of storage. And if you were wanting a pair, I recommend shopping now while there is a plenty of selections, and you can easily wear these crochet knitting knee high boots with your t-shirts, with your skirts, with your long maxi dresses, with your short dresses, and many different types of dress that are matching with your outfits and according to your fashion. I hope you like all this classic collection of crochet knitting knee high boots ideas in this my video. And if you want to make these crochet knitting knee high boots in order, please see the link in my description, touch the link and contact with us. And if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. Okay, we'll see you later in my next video. Thank you for joining us, and don't forget to see my videos on my YouTube channel regularly. Take care and goodbye.